First things first, walking around a whole lot. Can't believe how much I've gotten used to this big-ass building. Who put that box out? I swear, all those doofuses looked like they were having the time of their lives. I didn't do too bad with the friends I made here. Even if I won't be seeing much of them after this. Wonder how the other events are going now. It's as good a time as any to check in on them. Thank you. You? Student Council President? Laugh of the century, right? You're not gonna really do it, are you? You just don't know when to give up, Ash Carbide. It's truly pathetic. You think I don't know I'm unfit for it? How couldn't you? You're so weak, you can't even beat me! How the hell do you expect to set a good example for anyone? I said I know. You'll never stand shoulder to shoulder with anyone. Never as a friend, as a confidant, or as a leader. You can put money on that. Whoever voted for you must be out of their damn minds. It's beyond laughable, isn't it? Come on, Ash. Let's hear you laugh at this farce. At the biggest joke of all. Yourself. Shut up! Shut the hell up! So, you didn't run away.
Yeah. No matter how lame I may look, I decided to stay the course.
You already noticed, right? That curse of yours vanished a long time ago.
I know. You're nothing more than the manifestation of my own guilt.
Finally put two and two together. Guess it's time I was on my way then.
No, that's not how this works. You're not going anywhere. Probably not ever. But I'm gonna keep moving forward, even if it means crawling on all fours. So you just sit there and watch.
You sound pretty dead set. Fine by me. Make sure I get a real good look, then, at the future you've resolved to create through blood-stained hands.
Thank you.